Yep. Here. Yep, yep. Yep. Yeah. Yeah.
What have you been slaughtering?
What's it to you?
What has it got you staring, huh?
Sorry, partner. In a world of my own.
I thought this was gonna go another way.
I mean, who the hell do you think you are?
You need to learn when to keep your mouth shut.
Someone gonna die here, and I don't reckon it'll be me.
Sorry. It's just too tempting. You goddamn maggot.
Yeah. Yeah.
Easy. It's okay.
I'm gonna kill you, son.
Easy there.
Wait. Stay here, boy.
I ain't looking to share with you. Get your old bitch. Get out of my sight, now!
You don't like visitors, huh?
You better make yourself...
All right.
You're getting robbed. Nice and easy now.
I'll have a...
Slow up now.
Now, come on!
Easy, boy. It's okay. Some people just got no sense of honor.
You're dead, too! You go to shit!
Serves him right. Follow me. Stay. Hold here, boy. Huh. Come on now, boy. Yep. Excuse me?
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash.
What are you doing?
Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
A spy?
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What theories?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Actually, I think I found some. Here.
Excellent. I will go and investigate. And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Good luck. I'll keep my eye out for you.
You're getting robbed here. Don't make it worse for yourself. Get your hands in the sky, man.
Fine. Fine. No one make any dumb moves.
Get your dirty hands up now. I know you got something on you, so let's find it. You should stop!
Whoa, easy. Yep. Fast. Easy.
Hello there, pleased to see you. Well, I'm glad you're doing the right thing. Hey now, you put that gun down!
Here, wait.
Today, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Go, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. This is what I'd call a robbery gone wrong, Coyote. Well, well, got your bag.
Thank you, sir.
A bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Look, you think maybe you should leave the wildlife photography to the fellers who know a little something about wildlife?
If every great man had thought like that, there wouldn't be any great men. A little ignorance can go a long way. At least, that's what I tell myself.
Or it can get you killed. But hey, good luck.
Photography is not that interesting.
Easy, easy.